Good morning, oh, guys. What are you saying?
Okay. This is a norm. Okay.
Today is Saturday, and today is meant to be a full content creation day. But guess what? It's my luck and it's raining again. Don't mind my hair. I still have to go and fix that. It looks terrible. But I just got my makeup done. So today I have to take photos. I have to make a video. My Shein haul I still haven't made. Well, actually I have made it twice and I just was not happy with it, so I still have to like redo that. So today was supposed to be productive, but it's raining and I don't know, this is just my luck. And I feel like I'm saying this, what are you saying? It's really really cold. So yeah, we're now on our way home. And I really like my makeup. What do you think, Mom?
Nice, nice.
In one of the videos I made, I was saying that I do not have a big English vocabulary. Do you also feel like that? Like, I have three words that I actually do know, and it's like, really, and cute. That's the only three words I know. But anyway, so we are now on our way home. And did you see that? Okay, we're on our way home and I will keep you guys updated. Mama? Mama? Mama, tell the vlog something about yourself.
Yeah, I'm not.
I believe, Mama. You like talking, Mama. Or, okay. Tell them who's your favorite child. Tell them who's your favorite child.
My grandchild.
Yeah, three grandchildren. Okay, guys, so Michael quickly picked me up and we just quickly stopped because he had to go and get something. And Michael has this really cute thing, right, where when I'm sitting in the car and he goes out to get into like a shop or a store or whatever, he waits until he hears me locking the doors before he walks away. But anyway, so I got some of my outfit changes in this bag. That's one thing I can give to Cotton On. Their bags is really cute. So I have outfit changes in here. And then I have another. And then I have another bag with outfit changes in it. The sun was starting to come out and now it's gone again. It's cloudy out, so I don't know. But we are going to see what we can do. So today is just, and I fixed my hair. So today is really just like a day where I am creating as much content as I possibly can, because it's really difficult sometimes, especially during the week when I'm busy with studies and going to the gym. It's hard to get ready or like be in the mood to create content, which I know I have to do and I want to do because I really like it. But yeah, so now we're just waiting on Michael and then we're going to our first stop where we are going to take pictures. So, and I really like my makeup. Something about it is different. My eyes look a lot more blue than usual. I also went to the hair salon Wednesday last week and I got my balayage or ombre or whatever you want to call it, I got it fixed because it was so grown out. But the thing I like about it is when you get highlights, you have to like go to the salon like once in 2 months or every month or whatever, because it grows out so fast. I've been walking with my ombre or balayage or whatever, I can't remember which one it is, I think it's a balayage, was fine for 7 months. I colored it 7 months ago before my matric farewell and I only went like last week to get it like touched up again. So I really like it. I look so much more blonde now, but I'm not that blonde, I promise you. At the back of my head it's a lot more brown. I chose Michael's hair. I chose the coldest day ever to do this video. But anyway, so the outfit I'm wearing right now is all from Shein, and hopefully by the time you're watching this, I will be editing my Shein like haul. So I plucked Michael's eyebrows last night. How was it?
I'm still emotionally scarred.
He hated it. He has I thought you had a like good pain tolerance, but it was so cute. Anyway, what?
So I broke both my toes and still went on. Didn't even know it. But this, no way. Never again.
I plucked his eyebrows and it was the cutest thing ever. At least now you have sexy eyebrows.
And a sexy girlfriend.
Okay guys, so we are at the first location where we are going to take pictures. And I quickly wanted to show you my outfit because I haven't had the chance to. So my whole outfit is from Shein. I got this puffer black jacket and then this cross top, leather pants and boots. I don't know if you can see it, I'll show you now. But it's like black boots. Okay guys, so we are back in the car. Michael is quickly airdropping the photos to me, so I hope that there's gonna be a few that I will like. But yeah, so the first stop we wanted to make, that place is not looked after and it does not look good, so we decided to not go there. So we are quickly going home because Michael has not eaten today and is getting hangry, right? So he's hungry, so we're on our way home now. We're going to drink coffee and get something to eat. And then we will be off to the next location. And I think I'm going to do an outfit change at Michael's house. So, okay, so we are now at Michael's house. We are quickly going to drink coffee and we are busy getting food. So we are going to eat, drink coffee, and I'm going to change into my outfit, which I will show you. Okay guys, so we are now on our way to the second location. So after that we are quickly going to stop at my house because I have to get a few things to do my Shein haul. So we are quickly going to go and take photos, go to my house, then we have to come back to Michael's apartment because then I'm going to be taking pictures for NPL. So there will be another outfit change and I'm driving. Are you scared?
A lot.
Now you can vlog. Okay guys, so we just arrived. So there's literally just palm trees. So there's nothing like special to it. And we are now getting out of the car and then Michael's going to take some pictures. So I like the lighting on this side of the car. What? Okay, we're getting out and we're going to go and take pictures. Okay guys, guys, so the sun is coming out, but anyway, so we are back in the car. I just changed my shirt, and we are now going out again and in the same spot and taking pictures there. So I love the lighting. But anyway, okay, so now we're getting out of the car again. It's freezing outside. Okay guys, we're back in the car. We literally took pictures in front of someone's garage.
Okay guys, so we're back in the car.
Michael's mocking me again.
Like, this is like the best day. Michael, like, is... everything went like, everything is like beautiful. Whatever. And everything like, nothing whatever. Was okay. Like, so, let's no. Say, aww.
He's mocking me.
My phone takes better videos.
Okay, so now we are on our way to my house to go and pick things up. So, yeah, I'll keep you guys updated.
Yeah. Like, yeah, every day. Like,
Okay, guys, so we are back at Michael's house. I quickly changed into an exercise outfit. Ooh, that looks pretty. I have my NPL product and now Michael's going to take pictures for me, so yeah. Okay guys, so that is a wrap on today's video. I really hope that you enjoyed coming along today. So we just took pictures outside and I am exhausted, and now I'm going to shoot my Shein haul, which will be the next video coming up. So I really hope you enjoyed and I will see you in my next video. Bye. Yeah. Story.